Hey, Grace. Pancakes.
Karen is a devoted wife, a successful lawyer, and a suburban hockey mom. 6 years ago, Karen's world was shattered in a horrific surfing accident. She broke her neck and suffered a traumatic brain injury. Medication and surgery didn't help. Doctors didn't think she would survive.
Medically, as I understand it, I had died.
As Karen drifted in and out of a coma, something extraordinary happened. She remembered, word for word, a poem she'd read 20 years earlier. A poem written by Rumi.
I have lived on the edge of insanity, wanting to know reasons, knocking on a door. It opens. I've been knocking from the inside.
When Karen woke up from her coma, doctors told her she would never walk again. But the words of Rumi seemed like a message calling her to the Sufi path.
I took the Rumi as a sign. There's no choice. There's no thinking. This is something that I felt called to do.
Step, slide, pivot, step, slide, pivot, step, slide.
Unable to physically turn, Karen started to meditate, visualizing her body turning round and round.
And immediately, there was a moment where I felt no pain. I told my husband, I know what I have to be now. It's some kind of whirling dervish, Buddhist nun, I don't know. But there was a moment tonight where I felt no pain.
And just be with your breath.
After several weeks, Karen proved her doctors wrong. She started to walk again, and eventually she was able to turn.